Hello, listener, and welcome. This is Abigail. This is a short video that's being made just to update you on what I've been doing, as it says there, an update. It's for my website, which is live December 2007. This is my face, just so you know. It's not what I look like right now. And these few pictures that you're going to see are people I've worked with in Paris when I did my acting for film course and I stayed on and I made some short films. This is Dissident Display. This is Evita Robinson. They're both artists, filmmakers, photographers. All of them do everything. This is Theresa Hong. She used to work for Annie Leibovitz. It's a claim to fame, but she's now working as a filmmaker. And they're all New York and Washington, D.C. This is The Butterfly Tattoo, the first film I was signed to. It's a Philip Pullman film. He wrote The Golden Compass as well, which is out just now with Nicole Kidman. That's Phil Hawkins, the director. I had a really good time working on that film, and I play a very snooty person called Fenella. This is Jack Says, the Simon Phillips produced and starring Simon film. It's really beautifully shot by Bob Comer and also stars or features Eric Cantona, the late great Mike Reid and Rula Lenska, and that's going to be premiering at the Curzon in Soho in 2008, and The Butterfly 2 is hopefully going to Cannes in 2008 and then cinematic in September 2008. So along with those and all the other things I have lined up, it's going to be quite a busy year, so hopefully I'll be back very soon with another update, maybe in the next 6 months or something. And this is me again, just so you remember. So I hope you come back to the website, because we're going to be updating it all the time. And have a look around. I hope you enjoy what you see.